There's a mouse problem at Down's infant school, but luckily it's nothing to worry about as these are no ordinary mice. Parents, students and teachers came together to set a Guinness World Record.
We have the world record for the most people dressed as a mouse gathered in one place at one time.
We set a world record for the most mice in one place. The receptions did an alien thing and the year ones did a Jurassic thing and the year twos did Knights Boot Camp.
Down's infant school is hoping to put this money towards their ICT base, which they believe is in much need of an upgrade.
Our school, which is a brilliant school, but our ICT department is completely run down. We haven't had any money for it since 2007, and the government have changed the curriculum. And it's actually really good because now year one and year two school children, which is 6 years old, are learning basic computer programming and algorithms.
The government have changed the curriculum, so the school are now needing a lot more computer technology and equipment that's up to date, and it just hasn't had that. So we've looked at trying to find a way of quickly raising as much money as possible for the school.
The afternoon involved 12 events that would put participants to the test mentally and physically.
All morning we had this brilliant thing where we had the Sponce Olympics. So reception did an alien obstacle race, year one made dinosaurs, and year two did a medieval boot camp.
With over 600 people taking part in the record attempt, it was certainly a sight to behold.
224 parents and grandparents came, so 624 people in this tiny little playground. I thought we might set it at 500, 624. It's great and I'm really proud.
With a great turnout, it's safe to say that Down's infant school beat their world record by more than a whisker. This is Mari Beveridge for Latest TV News.